that The Help is about an aspiring author during the civil rights movement of the 1960s decides to write a book detailing the African-American maid's point of view on the white families for which they work, and the hardships they go through on a daily basis. This movie is released in 2011, directed by Tate Taylor, and has an IMDb rating of 8.1.